Very good morning, dear children. Last week in math class, I have given a brief introduction about the lesson, Unit 1, Knowing Our Numbers. As a part of today's class, we are learning about number pattern, Indian number system, and international number system. In this Indian number system and international number system, we will be learning how to write the numbers in place value chart and how to place commas and make our reading simple and easy. The first, let's learn about the number pattern. This you have learned already in your previous classes like 3rd standard, 4th standard and 5th standard. Let us recollect and read them once again. 9 plus 1, 10. 99 plus 1, 100. That means if you add 1 to 99, you will get number 100. Same here, if you add 1 to 999, you will get 1000. If you add 1 to 9999, you will get 10,000. If you add 1 to 99,999, you will get 1 lakh. Same just likewise, if you add 1 to 9,99,999, you will get 10,000. If you add 1 to 99,99,999, you will get 1 crore. Now just observe this number pattern very clearly. If you keep on adding one number, 9 is the smallest one digit number, 99 is the smallest two digit number, 999 is the smallest three digit number. Same, 9999 is the smallest four digit number. 99,999 is the smallest 5-digit number. 9,99,999 is the smallest 6-digit number. 99,99,999 is the smallest 7-digit numbers. Likewise, here you see 10 is the great. Here you see 10. How many digits are here in this? 2 digits. So 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number. 10,000 is the smallest 5-digit number. 1 lakh is the smallest 6-digit number. So just likewise, 10 lakh is the smallest 7-digit number. And here comes 1 crore is the smallest. Count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Smallest 8-digit number. If you add 1 to this 10, it will become 11. So 11, if you see, just add 1 to this 10, it will become 11. Which is greater? 11 is greater or 10 is greater? 11 is greater. So hence, this 11 cannot be the smallest 2-digit number. 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. Just likewise, all this. Just check into 100 here. 100 plus 1 is equals to 101. Out of this 100 and 101, which is greater, this or this? 100 is smaller than 101. Hence, 100 is the smallest 3-digit number. And 99 is the smallest 2-digit number. If you add 1 to 99, it becomes 100. So once it is 100, this is the smallest 3-digit number. If you keep on adding 1 to this, the value of the number increases. It is applicable for all the other numbers also. This is called number pattern. Now let's move on to Indian number system. Just look at this Indian number system. Just observe the chart which is given here. You can see here to the right, extreme right, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. Now when we just write the numbers in the Indian number system, this you have been learning since first standard. So in your lower classes, you might have learnt numbers up to 100 and 1,000, 10,000. And fourth standard or fifth standard, you might have learnt about lakh and 10 lakh. And in this sixth standard, you are going to just go a little further and learn about crore and 10 crore. Just look at, observe this table very carefully. You can see the numbers here. Now, when you can just read the numbers what are given here. 9, 7, 2, 7, 3, 5, 4, 6 and 2. Look at these numbers. Can I read these numbers as 9, 7, 2, 6, 3, 5, 4, 6 and 2? Can I read? If I read like that, I'll read these numbers once again here. 9, 7, 2, 7, 3, 5, 4, 6 and 2. Can I read these numbers like this? If I read the numbers like this, will it make any sense to you or to others, those who listen to you? No, it will not make any sense. Hence, we have to place commas and give the place value for the numbers. Once you place commas and place value for the numbers, it will make some sense, and when you read the numbers, it makes your work simple and you yourself can understand the way of reading the numbers. While reading in Indian number system, we divide the numbers into three. First, ones, tens and hundreds will make one group. These are called ones. Thousands. Next two numbers are thousands. These are thousands. And next two numbers are lakhs. Lakh and 10 lakh. And the last one is crores. If the numbers are given in terms of crores, you have to write it as crores here. Since we are going to learn the numbers up to crores, we have to learn about the groups of ones, groups of thousand, group of lakh and group of crores. First you see in the group of ones, you can see 1, 2 and 3. Group of thousand, how many numbers you can see? Only 2. And group of lakh, you can see only 2. And like same thing like in crores, you can see two groups here. That means two numbers, lakh, two numbers, thousand, two numbers, ones, three numbers here. That is ones, tens and hundreds. So when you have to place the commas in the numbers, first you have to start from the right side. You have to start from the right side. First the group of ones. Hence after three numbers, I have to place a comma. Then after group of thousands. So after how many numbers should I have to place comma? After two numbers. Then after two numbers. This is group of ones, group of thousands, group of lakh and group of crores. So can you read the number now for me? Yes, let me read it for you. Since this 97 comes in the group of crores, we have to read this as 97 crore 27 lakh 35,462. I'll read it once again for you. Okay, let me read the number for you. 97 crore 27 lakh 35,462. So first you remember, while placing the commas in Indian number system, you have to take the group of ones, thousands, lakhs and crores. Same what we have done here. First we have placed the comma. You have to start the commas from the right side. If at all if you start from your left side, the placing of commas becomes wrong and you will be not able to read the number properly. Hence always you have to start from ones place, that is to your right side. So after three numbers you have to place the comma. Then after that, these three numbers are called as ones. Next two numbers are called as thousands. Next two numbers are called as lakhs. And next two numbers are called as crores. Now let's move on to international number system. In Indian number system, we have learnt up to crores. Let's look into the chart very carefully. Just observe the chart for a minute. Yes, you can see here, as I start from right side, you can see ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. Can you make out the difference there? Ones, same as Indian number system. Tens, of course, that is also same as Indian number system. Hundreds, yes, even this is also just as Indian number system. Thousand, yes, of course, thousand is also of like Indian number system. 10,000, yes. After 10,000, what comes in Indian number system? We get what? After 10,000, we get lakh. But here, in international number system, up to 10,000 is same as Indian number system. But after 10,000, instead of writing lakh, we write 100,000. In the place of lakh, 10 lakhs. This 10 lakh and lakh is Indian number system. So in the place of lakh, we write what? 100,000. In the place of 10 lakh, we write million. You might have seen in YouTube viewers, there it is written as 1.3 million viewers have viewed your video. What does it mean here? 1 is equals to, this is M, M stands for million. 1 is equals to 10 lakhs. Okay, 1 million is equals to, 1 million is equals to 10 lakhs. 1 million is equals to 10 lakh. This number, you are very familiar of seeing the YouTube videos and any other videos which you have seen, and it shows about the number of viewers, how many of them have viewed the video. So here it says, for example, have taken 1.3 million viewers. That means 1 million is equals to 10 lakhs. If at all, if somebody has viewed, 1.3 means 3 stands for thousands. So here 1 stands for lakh, that is 10 lakhs. 1 million is equals to 10 lakhs. Okay, let's come back down here to look at the numbers here. Now observe this international number system chart. Here you can see whatever I have written here on top, these are of Indian number system place values here. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So here, in if you say 10 crore, that means 100 million. So 100 million is equals to 10 crore. Now 10 million is equals to 1 crore. Now million is equals to, 1 million is equals to 10 lakhs. As I have written here, 1 million is equals to 10 lakh. Now thousands, 100,000 is equals to lakhs. 10,000, that means 10,000 remains the same. Up to 10,000, it is just like Indian number system. After 10,000, the value is said as 10,000, 100,000 is equals to lakh, million is equals to 10 lakhs, 1 lakh is equals to 100,000. We know that if you put 100 times 1,000 rupees, it will make lakh here. So 1 lakh is equals to 100,000. Then after, 10 lakhs is equals to 1 million. 10 million is equals to 1 crore. 100 million is equals to 10 crores. Now here you see the numbers here. Just like which are the numbers I have taken here. You start reading from the millions place. 9, 7, 2, 7, 3, 5, 4, 6, 2. As we have divided in Indian number system, we have to divide the numbers like You just check in. Ones, tens and hundreds will make one group. Thousand, 10,000, 100,000 will make another group. Million, 10 million and 100 million will make the third group. So what is this ones, tens and hundreds groups called in Indian number system? It is called as what? Ones. Same here also, this three numbers are called as group of ones. Next is called as what? Thousands. Group of thousands. And the third group is called as group of millions. So when we just place the commas to the numbers in international number system, first we have to start from the right hand side, as we know that we have started even the Indian number system is also in the same method. We have to start always placing the commas from the right hand side. First place, the first place, that is ones, tens and hundreds together make a group of ones. So you have to place comma after three numbers. In thousands, how many are there? 1, 2 and 3. Group of 3. So after 3 numbers, we have to place another comma. The last comma, that there are 3 numbers here, there is no any other number left here. Hence, we have to place a comma here and have to read the number. Let us see how to read this number here. So 9, 7, 2. Just look at 9, 7 and 2. 9 is in the place of 100 million. So how will you read this number? We have to read the number as 972,735,462. I will repeat the number once again here. 972,735,462. Yes, dear children, today's class we have learnt number patterns, Indian number system and international number system. See you tomorrow. Take care. Stay home, stay safe.